Okay, so we on our way to our mother, well, to my mother-in-law's house, her mother's house. She gonna take our car, and then we gonna go to the airport. You know, it's crazy. This ain't just my first time at DreamCon. This is my first time on an airplane. So we're gonna see how that go. True. Excuse me. So this the room. We got Shamar Moore, you know, he here with us. I like this these couch setup. And then I don't know, they got us. I mean, it's straight setup. It's straight setup. So I'm at DreamCon. On the flight they made me captain. I was so good on the flight that they made me captain. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Sitting at the pool though, you know what I'm saying? The hotel is real nice. So yeah, they said they was gonna let me fly back. So you know, buckle your seat.
Made it to the hotel. Houston, Las Vegas, or whatever.
Embrace the challenge that we gave. They embrace the tools, the pits, the flavor.
Okay, so it's the first day of DreamCon. We stopped to get us a little bit of something to eat on, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so I'm on my way to DreamCon, you know what I'm saying? Got the costume on and everything, it's day one. So, let's get it. Tanjiro, you know,
baby?
You know? Yoda.
It's just I have to take a piece of gum out of my mouth.
Do you have some more?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I do voices a lot just because I like to make people laugh.
Yeah, yeah.
But you know Kermit the Frog, Marvin the Martian, and Yoda all three sound alike.
Really?
Oh. Kermit the Frog here.
Okay, yeah.
And then you got the what the hell is this? No one's saying. Hate needs to anger. Anger needs to pain. Pain needs to suffering. And you got the Kermit on top of that as well, too, mixed in there. And you got Marvin the Martian. Mike's gonna leave the space much deeper. Like I said, if it wasn't for being in that accident, my body would have been a hell of a lot more.
Hey, but you did a good job, though, yeah. Bro. I enjoyed it.
But the best part, too, is. I can do Elmo as well.
Yeah, that's a good Elmo, yeah.
Like real Jeopardy.
Okay.
Alright, answer in the form of a question, because it's on me, or it's gonna be some problems. Alright, we gonna start off with Team Desmond. Team Desmond, y'all gonna kick it off just because he was injured, he's still out here playing through her. He's Willis Reed. Let's go, Team Desmond. Y'all pick y'all category of the dollar amount. And it's back behind you too.
Yeah, okay, let me see. What you feeling like, Dante?
I'm thinking we start with music.
Music and what's the dollar amount?
Okay, we got nerd stuff. We found Megan and nerd stuff. The nerd stuff. There you go. That's him. You see that's Philly, Robert? That's Philly. We got Philly. We got Young Piccolo.
Hey. Piccolo.
Oh, Young Piccolo. Okay. BG. I don't see BG.
Straight ahead
is BG. Straight
ahead. Where he walking? Just keep looking in front of the tall guy.
Oh, the tall guy. Okay, he got BG with him somewhere. I don't. Oh, I see him. There he is. Hey, it's BG. I'm gonna talk to everybody.
Type stuff.
What up, baby?
Yeah!
Oh, it's Beerus. That's Beerus and Storm. Yeah. And then we got a Black Panther. It's another Storm here. Okay, we got that Storm. Oh, look at her hair. Ah. My wife's hair like that. Then we got Sonic fighting Mario, I guess. I don't know. They was fighting. Then we got Sonic. Okay, well, I already said Sonic, didn't I? We got a lot of stuff happening. We got so much stuff happening that I'm repeating the other stuff now. All right, whatever. The angles on this video are going to be all over the place. I'm going to tell y'all right now, that's the best pizza I ever had in my life. And that one is the second best pizza I ever had in my life. I'm a big fella. I done had some pizza, all right? Oh, my God. I'm gonna figure out what the name of this place is. We just walked in here by mistake. For real. This is the best pizza I ever had, ever. Gwen got the name of the place right there. Y'all come to, where we at? Gary, Indiana, where we at?
Austin, Texas.
You come to Austin, Texas, you go to that place right there. Is this, we on our way to the after party. It's Spider-Man. Somebody musty. Who musted up all outside? Yo, we getting authentic street tacos. Brother with the homie Remy Riz. It's finna be delicious. Is it? Dreamcon. A little some sexy music and a little sexy red. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he, I don't know what he on, but it's one for sure. Look how I'm going in.
About to go on this stage and represent that man after I done said what I said at the top of the year. I know you seen Club Shay Shay along with every other human being on God's green earth.
That was a big deal, Kat, and I watched it, but you know this is a con for kids? I'm talking about gaming, anime. I don't watch
film. Interrupt me one more time and I break you in half like a melted cake out on Tuesday.
How many times y'all gonna play me like this? Seeing this dude all around the convention, that's not me. That is not me. Woo! Green Call, what's up? How we feeling? How we feeling? Look, my name is Bernice! I am so honored to be able to do Family Feud once again for y'all. Thank you. Thank you. First, I want to shout out RDC for putting on a great DreamCon. How we feel? Bro, you sweat. You are a distant relative, bro. This is crazy, bro. You big as hell, too, bro. Don't fight me, bro. Thank you. Thank you. And we do have the Dreamers over here. Go ahead, Pat. I'm with me.
The elevator on my is hard to train. Any kind of vehicle.
Work. Do we see work?
You said what like that?
Wow.
Like that.
Oh,
we're gonna play.
Right,
put my hand on the button.
No, Tony.
Uh-oh. Are you the rules like that?
You know,
I
got you. Oh yeah, I like this. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Question number two. Name places you wouldn't want to fart.
The train.
Now, Tony, I gotta be honest. You hit it before I finished the question, bro.
Thank you.
Now, how do we feel about that, everybody? And Steve Strong, we should go here, right?
Sorry.
So how about this? Make some noise for if it goes here.
Woo!
Make some noise if it goes here. Okay, I thought so.
You did this, you know that, right?
No.
Yeah, you did.
It's my show. It's my show. Go ahead, name a place you wouldn't want people to fart.
The classroom!
Ours
should be number one.
Yikes!
Why do Robert look like an evildoer? Even though he is evil, I guess he is dressed like an evildoer. Nah, you know what? MF Doom was a good guy. Robert's a bad guy. So crazy. Look at dog.
Yeah,
and he got a girl t-shirt under it.
That was so worth it.
Yeah,
I would have got two left right now.
Right.